Ako si Kate De La Rama.
At ako si Carl Angelo Lim.
Kasalukuyan kami ngayon na nasa lungsod ng Dapitan, Zamboanga del Norte. Narito kami sa Social Welfare and Development Office upang magpanayam ng mga social workers. Tara,
tara, samahan niyo kami. Hi po, magandang umaga. Ako po pala si Carl.
Ako po si Kate. Nandito po kami upang magpanayam ng mga social workers na nakapagtrabaho na kasama ang mga indigenous people.
I'm Jamaica Credo.
I'm Risa Peredorias.
I'm John Timo, sir.
We are here to interview you. So, ma'am, may we know your name po?
Okay, I'm Christy Lu May Bautista Corp, registered social worker. Mm-hmm.
So, ma'am, how long have you been working as a social worker?
I've been this kind of profession for almost 5 years.
We would like to know, ma'am, what are your roles as a social worker in working with indigenous people?
Okay, the main role of a social worker when dealing with indigenous people is to facilitate and assist them on whatever the needs of their community.
Okay, po.
So in working with them, ma'am, as a social worker, what are the challenges you usually encounter?
The main, in my personal experience, my main problem in encountering these people is their language. Because indigenous people have a different language, not the same on us. The way we interact with them and the culture they've been. So, yun.
Okay po. So, yung mga challenges na po yun, ma'am, how did you overcome or deal with those challenges po?
The important thing in dealing with indigenous people is to respect them and respect their culture. In that way, they will also respect you back.
So, in working with as a social worker, ma'am, so what are your strategies and techniques nga ma-share ni mo sa amua as a future social worker?
Okay. As a social worker, the strategies that I made during my encounter in indigenous people is the most important is respect. And you must be flexible in socializing with them. Because in that way, they will put their trust on you. Maiintindihan nila na your presence in their community is to help them. So let them decide kung ano yung nakabubuti sa kanilang community. And when they finally identify the problem or kakulangan sa kanilang community, that's the time that a social worker will facilitate and assess them on how they were going to achieve and to solve that kind of problem.
So respect and trust din naman as a social worker.
That is very important in our indigenous people because they have issues trust when it comes to people. That's why they prefer to live in the far-flung areas away from the city.
Okay po. May iba pa kayong questions?
So, ma'am, as a social worker, ma'am, so, di ba kasagaran maka-experience ka o kaming mga isog nga type of indigenous people? So, unsaon ni mo sila pag-kwan
para
handle para makuha nilang imuang if ever palitan ma'am as imong limon ganina na ay sila yung mga trust issues, so sa ano mo pag-handle ma'am as a social worker para makuha ni mo ang ilaang okay trust?
Indigenous people are the same lang sa atong mga feeling. So syempre, when somebody na makita nila nga dili belong sa ilahang tribe, so naa dyan sila ipakita na mga attitude. Pero as a social worker, you must be patient. Dapat ikaw mismo mag-adjust kasi ikaw ang gusto mo penetrate sa ilaha. So in that way, as time goes by, mag-gain na nimo ang ilahang trust. Saligan na kanila. So willing na sila mo open up sa ilahang problem, willing na sila mag mo share sa ilahang mga ideas sa imuha.
So thank you so much ma'am sa pagbibigay niyo po ng inspiring na experience po. Yun lang po ma'am. Thank you po pala.
Okay, you're welcome. You're welcome.
Good morning, Mom Geraldine. So, I am Didea Cassandra Dalman.
I am Nathaniel Espe.
And I am Crystal Jane D. Dilomos.
So, thank you so much for accepting our request na ma-interview ka po ngayon.
So, Ma'am, what are your roles as a social worker in working with indigenous people?
Okay, as a social worker, in working with indigenous people, we are enabler. In the sense that we are going to enable them to capacitate their being, to bring them in the mainstream of the community, introduce them the programs and services offered by the government, for them to develop themselves, and enjoy the services designed by the different agencies in order for them to live like us in the mainland. For them to use what is the norms that we have, but in doing, we are still preserving their culture as a sign of respect of human rights that is inherent to them.
So, behind those struggles and challenges that you have faced, can you at least cite or another challenges na encounter niyo as a social worker working with the indigenous people?
So there are many challenges dealing with them. Usually, when social workers, when working with IPs, firstly they are reluctant to get involved the programs you introduce to them. Or maybe because they are very loyal to their culture and beliefs. So we have trust issues. So you have to gain their trust in order that you can penetrate to them like that. So another...
So ano po yung mga trust issues
ng
IPs?
IPs are very loyal to their culture and beliefs, di ba? So, most of the time, pag may mga new learnings, ang hirap nilang tanggapin.
Kasi nga sa sobra pagmamahal nila sa kultura nila.
Ayaw nila yung mawala yung sa kanila. Yung feeling nila na parang pag mag-adapt sila ng new, parang betrayal yun sa sa kultura nila, parang ganun. Pero by this time, I think unti-unti na nilang natanggap, especially yung mga new generations na they are into our education na. Unlike yung mga matatanda na talaga, yun ang hirap mag-adapt. Diba yung mga bata, ang bilis turuan, lalo na pag nakapag-aral na. Because they are enjoying what is really life.
So as a social worker po, ma'am, may mga programs po ba kayong ginawa para sa kanila?
As of now, I think the modified pantawid program man siguro. They are, iba yung normal na pantawid, yun yung dito sa mainland. But yung modified na pantawid, hindi ko alam kung ano yung pangalan talaga ng program. Basta meron sila yung four-piece. Modified four-piece? I think so. Meron sila para sa mga bata, para makapag-aral. They can enjoy the free education in the government. The health benefits they have also. And price subsidy, I think.
So, as a social worker, ma'am, can you advise us something strategies and techniques that you can share with us as a future social worker in this field?
In the future, you will become a social worker. So one thing is that you have to be a good observer in the field, a good listener for you to address what is really the issue, the gaps, and problems. Kasi pag hindi kayo nakikinig, magsasalita lang kayo na magsasalita at hindi kayo nag-o-observe, hindi ninyo malalaman kung ano talaga yung problem. Excuse me. I have a cough. Tapos like, yung passion about your profession to make work easy even if it's hard. Working in the field is really hard if you don't like it really. But if you love the work, if you love the people, it comes easy.
Yes.
No?
Especially if gusto mo talaga ng makamit yung.
And then one thing is you have to establish positive relationship in the community. To have easy access of all the resources and anything you need in your work. So, importante yun. Number one, working in the police, you have to establish good relationship in the community. So, bawal magkasimangot. You have to smile. You have to wave. To have a good vibes. Diba? So, importante talaga yun. And then, patience is a virtue talaga in working in the field. And then working with the people. Also, teamwork. Napaka-importante ng teamwork. You have to learn. You have to embrace teamwork to be a successful worker in the field. And also, in carrying yourself, you have to be confident that you are a great helper. Because we're a helper in the community.
Yes, so social work. Thank you so much po, ma'am, sa pag-accept sa aming invitation ngayon. I hope na as future social workers, someday we will see each other in one office or around the fields. Like, kana.
Kaya pangarap mo na makatabaw ka.
Makap. Soon. As possible.
So, it's my pleasure that you visit our office and familiarize what is our work here and apply it in the future for whatever you see and experience here in our office. So, thank you also and God bless.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. ako si Joyrib Abiulanggo Icas, first year student sa Kolehiyo de San Francisco Javier of Rizal Incorporated, under sa Social Work Department. Nagapuyo po ako sa Dampalan karon sa Kasamtangan tungod sa akong pag-eskwela. Apan ako usa ka numulupyo gyud sa nga gitawag nila og Pink Town, nga mao ang Jose Dalman sa bukid sa Sitio Tizan, Labakit. Ang usa sa akong mahatagan o kasubo sa ako nga kinabuhi isip usa ka miyembro sa Subanen Tribe, kanang ang ako nga kapareha madungog nako nga ang mga diskriminasyon sa ilang nga kinabuhi, o ilabi na nga mahimo silang katawan, o ilabi na sa panahon nga moeskwela ang mga estudyante parehas nako, maulaw sila tungod kay mahimo silang katawan gikan sa ilang nga mga panamit o sa ilang mga sinultian, o mahimong makapawala sa ilang gana alang nasa unta nga mahimong sa ilang kalampusan, o ilabi na usab sa among mga ginikanan nga nagapuyo sa mga ngadapit kung doon sila makita nga mga Bisaya, mahimong mutago sila tungod sa mga discrimination nga ilang mahiaguman silang kinabuhi mo nang di na sila magpakita. Apan karon kalagawas na nga bahin, maulaw sab sila magaduol sa mga trabaho nga mantay hinungdan nga makakita sila sa ilang mga panginabuhin adlaw tungod kay dili sila dawaton. Pansalamat ko karon nga panahon ubana ni President Rodrigo Roa Duterte nga gihatagan kini kabahin sa mga social workers nga mihatag og panahon sa pag-angat sa among dapit labi na sa amua nga mahatagan sila og kagawasan o nga paglaom sa kinabuhi, ilabi na nga maedukar nila ang matag-usa nila kaugalingon. Ako usag ipasalamatan nga sila mo inihatag na mog dakong paglaom nga makalugsong na kami sa usa ka mga dapit labi na sa syudad sama sa akong gitindugan karon nga dili na sila maulaw o mahimo na silang dunay power sa mao nga komunidad o sa tibuok nga parte sa ato nga panggobyerno nga mga buhatan. Amora to og akong gipasalamatan kana ilabi na sa ako sa tibuok na akong pamilya nga kami mahimo nga welcome nga ang respeto sa matag usa gikan sa lagalay mga tribo sa kanamo nga mag sinabtanay og dunay patas ng mga pagtinagtanay. Salamat.
Matapos naming makapanayam ang mga social workers, kapag tanto namin na mahirap ang kanilang ginagampanan sa buhay ng mga indigenous people. Hanggang sa susunod na dokumentaryo na
Hashtag Pag-usapan Natin!